So 3:45 left in the hockey game. Another penalty coming up against Toronto. An Ottawa player near the line was tripped up.
Colaiacovo is going to get it, and now the guy he hooked comes in, and even Eddie Belfour's involved as he and Phillips are dancing.
Listen, everybody is dancing. This can get very ugly now in the late stages of this runaway win for the Ottawa Senators.
Well, the Leafs will get the initial penalty, and then the Ottawa player that was hooked or tripped came in and jumped on Colaiacovo. And Spezza was the guy who doesn't very often take his gloves off until the game's over. He was upset at the penalty, the original penalty on this play. And so it'll be interesting to see how the referees call it. We know there's a penalty, a minor penalty coming to the Leafs to start it off.
That was Colaiacovo on the trip. And Spezza took off and chased him.
I think Spezza think it was a spear, not a trip. Let's have a look at it. You can make your decision as to what it was. Right side, right there. As you can see, that Colaiacovo speared, or looked like he speared, Spezza in the stomach.
Boy, he got the stick up there. There's no doubt about that.
And so the penalty call is on. Now Spezza, when he recovered, ran into the Leaf zone and jumped Colaiacovo, who was in the goal crease. And Eddie Belfour and Chris Phillips got involved. So this may be a multiple penalty situation. Here comes Spezza to grab Colaiacovo. You can see that to the right of the screen. And then we got a few guys going here.
Spezza was really
he was upset.
Giving it to him. Well, he was upset, there's no doubt about that, and you're right, the stick was up a little bit into the midsection of Jason Spezza, and he took offense to that and took off after Colaiacovo.